Hey ladies, so Mother's Day is almost here, and if your household is anything like mine, you are likely planning your own Mother's Day. Now, I don't mean to sound like I'm anti-sentimental, and I do love the paper plate with the elbow macaroni and the glitter glue, but there are a few things I wouldn't mind this Mother's Day, so I'm gonna help you leave some hints for those who might be in the purchasing decision mode. What I think I like about the paper plate with the glitter glue is it's a very personalized gift from my daughter, and I really appreciate that, because last year she came home with a piece of paper that said, "I love mommy because," and you would think she would run out of paper, but no, she said, "I love mommy because she uses her manners." Not that I gave birth to her or got her to school that day. I've kept her alive to date, kept her healthy, kept her fed, kept her clothed, kept her in sports, signed her up for activities, planned her vacation, planning her education, plan all her play dates, meet her friends, calm her down from tantrums, give her baths, wash her hair, cut her hair, brush her hair. Yeah. Good thing about those manners. I'm sure that your family is probably looking for a few ideas to show their immense gratitude towards you this Mother's Day, because you're a kick-ass mom, just like me. So one of the things I want to start with is, you can never go wrong with jewelry. This is a direct hint for my husband. I love personalized and customized jewelry. That's why I love my new bracelet from Citrus Silver. The products are made out of leather and this beautiful silver, shiny, and it's hand-stamped. There's the personalized element. You probably can't read this, but it says Jack and Maddie. That's Maddie and I. We will be connected forever, even when we're not together. So what I love about it is, when I'm ready to pass it on to Maddie, she's also going to enjoy it for a long, long time. And I love the personalized aspect of it. So, Daddy-o, that's a great gift idea. Another thing that sometimes happens in our house on Mother's Day is we might stay home and have dinner, and I might make it, and we might have people drop by. So what I love about this gift idea from Jack Bird is this runner is basically a chalkboard. It's washable, and it comes with these dustless chalks. So you don't have all that mess all over the place. You don't have that chalky, smeary stuff. You can write stuff all over your table. So when you set your awesomely cool table, you can write down things like, hey, this salad has nuts in it for those people with allergies. This is a Chilean cab sav. You might want to grab your wine marker and write your name on your glass to avoid any potential for cooties or cross-contamination. Here is a dish of pasta, and you can list your ingredients. You might also want to put some things on the table like, oh, I don't know who did this, but it says best mom. Globally. I guess that's referring to me. The great thing about this runner is that if you don't want to have it on the table or you're done using it to entertain on your special day, you can also put it up on the wall and the kids can go crazy with their dustless chalk and you can save your walls some grief. Jack Bird also has this awesome little book just in case your family surprises you and decides to take you out for dinner so you don't have to plan the meal, clean up the leftovers away. This book also comes with multiple pages so that your little child can create, clean up and recreate using the same dustless chalk. That way, your child stays entertained while you're at the table and you can enjoy your meal with two hands. These are some really great Mother's Day gift ideas, so feel free to share them and make sure you get what you want this Mother's Day. I know that as much as I love all these gifts, what I would really love is a little bit of time to myself. Maybe at St. Anne's Spa, just being pampered for a night, sleeping in a bed all to myself and not being woken up at 6:30, maybe next year. Anyways, moms, we're all doing a great job. It's a tough job, but it's a worthwhile job, and I hope you have the best Mother's Day ever. Happy Mother's Day! If you like the video, subscribe, leave your comments below, and I'll see you next time.